Come on out and have some good times with Best Bass Tournaments.
Football? Nah. Baseball? Did it. Motocross? Got hurt. I choose to fish. And fish. And fish.
California Delta Best Bass Tournaments. We've got the big fish of the tournament in 134 boat field here on Russo's at Great French Trap right out in front of us. This guy catches an 11 plus pound fish, and it's amazing, an 11 pounder. You're gonna tell me how you caught this fish. Reaction. Thanks.
Is that specific enough?
No.
No. No. Chatterbait. Got on chatterbait.
What kind of terrain was this fish on?
It was in about 6 feet of grass, probably off a break. That was probably 15 feet deep. So about six to 15. Off a tule point.
Off a tule point. And did you know that fish was there, or just roaming it?
No, just covered in water. We were struggling all day. It was a tough bite for us, and we only had, what, 12 pounds about 2 o'clock, and she'd been about 2:30, so turn the day around quick.
Real quick. He sticks his fish and starts swimming towards you. He got the net in your hand because he goes, I got a fish.
I got a real one, he says. I got a real one.
Uh-huh.
I hope it's not a striper.
We got a lot of stripers here in the California Delta, so when you hook us something like that, you're going, I don't know, but it's tugging.
When it came up to the surface, it looked like he could stick your head in his mouth.
It was a very large fish, 11 pounds, and it makes it a big fish. So did you do a great net job?
Yes. Yeah.
There's no miss.
There's no fooling around.
No miss a lot.
No
miss because you had your teeth grit?
Oh, I was... I didn't hire a dentist.
Grinding it the whole time. Hey, anybody you want to thank? Because that's a great fish.
My partner right here. We've been fishing for 4 years now together, and it's just a fun time. We go out there and have fun, and we're competitive, and you know, we stay on each other throughout the day, keep each other positive, and just, you know, it's just a blast.
And thank you guys.
I feel appreciated for the time you guys put on. It's just great.
I appreciate it. Anybody you want to thank?
Yeah, well, my partner, number one, I fish with him all the time, but our wives are letting us go.
Oh, for sure.
And we have a lot of fun. We make each other laugh all the time, you know. Things aren't going good, we're still laughing.
That's what you got to do, man. You got to laugh.
That's right.
All right, well, I thank you guys. Give a round of applause for an 11-pound fish, ladies and gentlemen. Big fish of the Best Bass Tournaments here on the California Delta.
Hey, I want to thank you guys for coming out with Best Bass Tournaments. It's all about bringing fun back to tournament bass fishing.